Because I don't speak my language too well yet. Well, you know, this is not because I wanted to be so. This country was ruled for almost half a century by a man who had never learnt his Serbian. But I will do better than that. I am a Serb, a democratic one too. And out of Inat, to all those who are misguided against us tonight, I will speak to you in Serbian. It is not perfect yet. It will get better now that I am with you, and particularly with the cream of our country. Mladosti I savesti Srbije. Evo mene prvo vama. Jeste vi u prvom redu borbe za novo, demokratsko, istinski slobodu Srbije. Najbolje znate da nemamo mnogo vremena da sprečimo nacionalnu tragediju koja nam zaista preti nužne, suhitne, duboke I nepovratne promjene strukture političke moći u našoj zemlji. Naš je zadatak da te promene proteku bez krvi. Krvi je bilo dosta I su više. Zadatak nije nerešiv, a od uspeha zavisi spas nacije. Vi, studenti, postali ste snaga za sebe na tom teškom putu. Uz ovu I ovakvu mladost Srbija ne mora da brini za svoju budućnost. Živela sloboda! Živela mladost! Živela demokratska Srbija! И движете до края.